Well, today I'm going to show how to make ice material in Blender, and let's get started. I have already prepared a small scene for this material, add a new material and rename it. In principle, BSDF changes the color slightly towards blue and change transmission to 1. Add color ramp and plug it into roughness. Add noise texture and plug the factor into color ramp. Add texture coordinate and plug object into vector. Change scale to 4.2 and detail to 8. In color ramp, move the black slider closer to 0.54, move the white slider to 0.76 and change the black slider to gray. Add bump and connect it to normal. Select the bump, press Shift D and duplicate it. Connect the second bump to the normal input of the first bump. Add color ramp and connect color to the height input of the second bump. Select noise texture, duplicate it and connect it to the height input of the first bump. Plug texture coordinate into the second noise texture. Plug noise texture into the second color ramp. In the new noise texture, change scale to 4 and roughness to 0.8. In the color ramp, move the black slider to 0.47, move the white slider to 0.77 and change white to gray. In the second bump, change the value of strength to 0.2 and in the first bump, change the value to 0.06. Add displacement and plug it into material output. Select displacement and press N. In the window that appears, go to Options, Settings and change bump only to displacement and bump. Add vernoid texture and connect color in height. Add mapping and connect to vernoid texture. Add texture coordinate and connect generated to vector. In vernoid texture, change detail to 0.05 and change roughness to 0.3. In displacement, change scale to 0.1. Thank you all for watching, set a like, write a comment, will we use Punxy in the new videos?